And all new this morning, take a look at this. The Anderson Technical Rescue Team and some firefighters stepping in to save the day. I love this. They say that two dogs fell 30 feet down into an open well last night, and crews were able to use a rope system to lower a rescuer down to get the two dogs back up to safety. Thankfully, they're both okay this morning, and they're now back with their owners after the rescue crews secured the well to make sure it was safe.
Very thankful those pups.